was a good story.
It was true. On my kids' lives, it was true.
All right, we don't need that.
Rhys Douglas got the Pepsi.
Both of these drinks.
Advert. Product placement.
Drink this. Get that.
any other thoughts, Tony?
Right.
Oh, a bit of a...
Beats by Dr. Dre, the well-known
by Dr. Dre. Dr. Dre.
He makes things like
the well-known
Tony.
Dentist. Tony, what about the other uncle you're on about before?
Uncle Joe's Mintballs.
Uncle Joe's Mintballs.
You're not saying you've never heard of him?
Never heard of Uncle Joe's Mintballs. Rocking out the Capri Sun.
Charity Capri Sun, lad.
Product placement.
Free match biscuit,
yeah.
Anyone?
Oh, Jesus.
Jeff,
I've never turned a Jeff down.
Free match biscuit, Tom.
This is known as giving your body a chance, Tom.
Free match biscuit.
What's your favourite soap, Janine?
Dove soap.
This is the offending article. There is the potential.
Chocolate orange, two strong orange.
Lovely.
The best chocolate one.
You need to drop him at Lucasade, apparently, which is a place, not a fizzy drink. Feeling. Take two.
You were great, Tony. It was just a technical issue.
31.
Did you meet David Brooker last night? I swear to God, if you don't believe me,
ask Matt.
It took you so long to make that up then, Tony.
Ask Matt.
Jack, product placement, best drink in the world.
Drench is dench.
Slogan, drench is dench.
Tony.
Yes.
Sorry, mate.
That'll be well, Schweppes. And here's the door. Who's a knocking?
Get some extra footage of Jack McMullen today for his very own video.
Oh, yeah.
You're going to get his very own video today.